Alright. Magyars versus Vikings. Hard matchup in terms of economy. But my units should be pretty okay versus his. And late game should be a breeze for me if I can survive till then. It's gonna be hard to survive till then though.
Glad to see you back, Hera. How've you been?
Yo. I said 18 months, bro. Keeps cutting around. We still have a lot of woodlands there. Pretty tasty. If anyone from GL retires, except Viper, would I join them? No. I'm very happy with my guys. At AM. I mean, it sucks that we don't have a proper team, so there's no, like, salary, there's no, like, social media, there's no, like, team merch, but that's okay. I like the good times that we have. I think we're really good as a team. I think we used to be really good individually, but had no chemistry slash no, like composure in tournaments, but I think over time we got like the better composure. We actually listen to each other a lot more nowadays as well. Like the trust just built. And now I feel like there's no arguing like in game or out of game. Obviously you guys see the bickering, but like there's no proper arguing. There's no, everyone's on the same page basically for AM. Viper will never retire from playing. He probably will retire eventually, but I think he should become a caster, to be honest. But it just depends on what he wants to do. And it's hard to think about these things, though. To be fair, AoE retirement age is very high. Doubt showed us. Doubt led the way. He showed us that you can still do it for a long time. Just for one tourney, I'd like to see you, Viper, Leary, and Doubt. Maybe a small tourney just for fun. I mean, we've done show matches like that in the past. I agree, they're very fun. I like playing with other people in my team. It's really good. How old is Doubt? I think he's 34. I think he's 36 right now, actually. But it might be 34 as well. I think he's 36. But yeah, he showed us that like you can play for a long time. And you just have to play smart and you'll be able to compete. Streaming tomorrow? Yeah, most likely. Tuesday I'll probably be taking off, depending on the situation. We'll see. Maybe a late stream? I don't know. He's not on this side of the map, by the way. He's on the other side. I don't know why I'm scouting here. Probably want to play scout skirm this game. Or what I can do is open skirms, then switch to knights. Yeah, I'm going to open 20 pop skirms, honestly. That's going to be my plan. Just because, like, it's so dumb for Vikings to open scouts versus Magyars. Like, that would never happen, right? Like, why would he ever do that when I have one of the best scout rushes? So, that's how I think about it. Like, he'll never do that. So, based on that knowledge, I will go for an anti-meta strat and go for skirms to counter all the other strategies. Let's see. He might expect that and then randomly go scouts himself to counter me. We'll see. It would be pretty genius if he thinks of that though. No loom. I want to stay inside. He's maybe drushing or... Or did he just up no loom? Greed? I am not sure. My gold is so bad though, hold on. He's no loom. He just greeted. He went up no loom. He just got it. He just clicked. He's FC then. Nice, a tower rush. I'm gonna adapt and just tower rush here. He's FC. Ah, he's Drush FC. Or just Drush into walls. Skirm is fine. After all, my strategy of skirms is fine. I could use the back gold. I don't know, we'll see. They should fix the score drop when someone clicks up. That's a really good question, bro. I don't know, actually. I think I like having it there because I think information when the guy's fully walled is a really good balance thing. Like, from a balance perspective, it's really good. We should have some information when the guy's fully walled, you know? But at the same time, I can see how it makes very little sense. Not sure why my scrims are like not shooting at all. Why are they backing up every time I click the shoot? I don't get it. I don't want to show him this bill. I wonder if he's gonna randomly surprise me here. I'm just gonna get denied. to delay my castle a little bit. It's the only way I can defend. Got a bunch of skirmishers. Those militias got a lot of value. Oh, I went to get some water, but not the right time apparently. Okay, that's fine. I got to see this, just archers. But I want to see. I need to get some water, man. I'm so thirsty. I hit the lion. Oops. He hit the ostrich, just even. You won't believe it, but the vacuum is on in my house once again. I'm worried about him coming here. I want to get I don't want to get handcar. I want to get town watch. I don't even know why I made a stable. I mean, I want to push, but I don't really know how I want to do that. Oh, here, I got value from the knights. It's perfect. Right there is perfect. That's interesting. No, I don't think he's allowed to do that. Now I can find his whole army. thinks its eco's too big right now. I think I should get onto Storm now. Storm is his best friend. He's not quite on it though. So we're gonna raid a little bit. He just picked up the imp. That was really good from him.
Thank you.
That's really bad for me. If I lose the game, I think back to this moment. That can't happen. That just can't happen. I have to stop making knights, it's a complete waste of resources. Oh, disaster. Really? Just underneath? Right under? I did not expect that. I don't think I need to do this, it's just fine, just run past. I'm so cringe, bro. I need to go clear that at the back. Absolutely need to go clear that at the back. Thank you. Alright, I mean, I hope we don't die to Berserks now. That's like the next big thing. Yeah, looks like he is gonna go Berserks here. Well, he doesn't have any armor on them. He's pretty dead then. Yeah, he's pretty dead. And we got to Magyar late game. Magyar late game completely wins. It's not even close, so that's good. We should be winning here. Yeah. Should be winning pretty comfortably. I try to send my Sindhils into that middle area. I can probably dive his base a little bit here. The question is, do I need to force? I have 4 relics with Magyar late game. I probably don't need to force anything. Still makes him respect his arbs a little bit here.
Nice to see you back, Inno.
Thanks, bro. It's good to be back, bro. That's that last relic. I didn't take it. A huge thanks to the 14 months Prime. GG. Really fun game. Really, really fun game. He went for some Omega Greed to Imperial H. Almost feel like that's not the right call, right? Like, you probably have to respect my castle age a little bit. And I think Guard Tower is your best friend against Fast Imp, by the way. I think castle, like, ideally you have a castle protecting all your eco, but it's too hard to do that. So I think you want to go Guard Tower. Whenever the guy goes, like, Fast Imp Arbalest with Byzantine, Vikings, whatever civ that can do it, you can probably just go, like, Guard Tower defense and then wait for your upgrades to kick in. Because you have a bigger eco, you just have to not die. And I think as he caught up in eco quite fast, like, I think his eco is going to be pretty good. Yeah, as you can see, he had like more wood. Like, we had the same amount of resources collected, but the problem is his late game is so bad as Vikings. That's the only issue, right? So like, he caught up in eco, but then he just loses because it's Viking versus Maggers. So.